I can only imagine that this is like Zelda 3, where you move an extra frame to the right or something, so when you're walking in, you get like the extra little bit of movement. Screen wrapping is pretty easy, actually. Like, once you actually know what you're supposed to do, it's not that bad. What I really need is for somebody to teach me how the hell to do the ice beam clip to get grappled, to get the spring ball in Super Metroid. That's the impossible trick. What am I trying to do in Super Metroid? Collect the spring ball without getting grapple beam. I'm vaguely aware that you like wait for the slime to be in an arc jump, you freeze it with the ice beam, and you do the somersault jump, aim up at the last minute trick onto its back, and can clip through the floor. It's just impossible. Except Alcatraz. Alcatraz is strangely possible. How many kills do I have now? Can't be done. Can't be done. Completely impossible. I wasn't expecting to get 5 rupees out of that. And they're probably gonna get a fairy in this room. Don't do that. Dying to Gibdos is like the dumbest way to die. That was a really good clear of that room because I had 3 mummies stacked on top of each other for a long time. Kill him anyway. No, don't do that, game. What happens if I go this way? I think I'm down another key. No, nothing bad happens. Now this run is extra dead. I don't even have the spare hit in this room. No heart. I'm getting like no drops at all. This awful, awful time. And then I kept playing. Oh yeah, I mean, I took him down. That was a pretty good Glia kill, in all honesty. It actually was. What's up, X-Dragon? Of course, the warp whistle from Mario 3. It's a good sprint to get the ladder. Now we have to get out of here. This is the hardest part of the entire run. There's like rooms full of blue dark nuts. There's level 9 itself. But the hardest part of the run is escaping level 6. This room. With a sword, no less. I mean, if I had to, I could get out of here and, like, find a fairy. It's not the worst thing to do. Kind of want. We did it. Oh, that was only a 10. Saw that coming. There just wasn't really anything to do about it. That's also 10. Fours. That's not going to be anywhere near it. Sneaky one there. There's a lot of extra time here because I got a whopping 20 extra rupees that I will not get next time I do this. This is the 30. This is another 30. So we're gonna do one other thing. I think the slow text speed is the difference maker on whether I should do that or just go the any road from there. We're gonna hit the candle for no other reason than I want to be able to see in the dark. We need a candle anyway. And this will leave me with over 40, so even if I get no more random money drops, I will have the money room. Yes, please. I'm not sure if I actually need this key, but I'm gonna keep assuming I do until I get into 9 again. He got a candle to see in the dark. Granted, once you know it's a zigzag, it's the little diagonal block room, you know to do that. That worked. Five room. Always get the random bomb. Full hearts. Look at all those frames we save by having money. There are 10 rupees nearby, but I would have still needed one of the 10s, I guess. Link, where are you going? don't know who else was sticking around in Fastest Stream yesterday when we got to the point of saying, once you get the raft in Second Quest, you never forget where the raft is. These guys are good. Whoa! So I was down to 2 hearts, and Blue Darknuts do 2 hearts of damage. That was the... Oh, God! Whoa, that happened there. How many times did I drop a bomb and nothing happened? Looks like 3. Who wouldn't look here? Oh, God. That room is a run killer. I always forget that room is such a run killer. I don't think I need to kill anything in this room. I didn't need to do anything. Glad I didn't just drop the bomb. See if I can do this. What happened in here yesterday? So we didn't do this yesterday. And we were mostly okay for it. We have not taken a tornado yet. It's 2, 3. That looks like level 3. I have max bombs. We're good. Go, 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 go. Bomb count is actually good. I have 50 rupees to give the mugger. The remaining take any is the raft spot. If I find myself anywhere near that spot later on, I can grab the potion for 9. Just walk along the top of the blocks and the blue wizards are like, is he really there? I didn't know how much he had left in him. Goma. Where are we going, Goma? Fired the second arrow too fast. Extra staircases in here. I knew that was a 5. This was nothing yesterday. There we go. Worth. I wanted a heart. This is actually really bad. A lot easier to count the hits with the magical sword. Six is back to the grave. We recorded to three. Four, five, seven. Second quest is weird. Just like yesterday. I could go into the next room and hope I don't get annihilated by wizards. Or I could just do this. Nice bomb drop. I didn't remember if that room had anything. There's one bat. You again. Best way to get to seven. See, I went to seven. One, two. Nice. So this is where we reach the question of, should I have gone to get the potion now? Seven is a dumpster fire. Yeah, the magical sword and manhandle is right there. The bomb's going off. Just stab it. This is a 5-room. And so it begins. So yeah, this room with a white sword is, you know, that much more hectic. Got the boss rush here of Blue Darknuts and Nagoma. To go almost all the way around the spiral of destiny here. We're keeping the heart. Haha, I think there's bombs in there. There's bombs in this room. Gliok lurks in level 2. Gliok returns in level 5. Gliok just doesn't know when the hell to give up and go away in level 7. Do it. What are we doing? No, I should have given the heart and then bought a potion on the screen. Welcome to the Bull's Head. For a heart drop. It's not a bomb wall. Silvers are a 9. Don't take a hit. The red bubbles are really dumb and you don't like the hit. One more bomb. That's a bomb drop. Where do I go? We're lost in 9. Habit. Patra covers the roar of Ganon. I don't have a time in the no up A category. I think we're gonna end up 3 minutes over my yes up A time. That's something though, right? Oh, it's closer to 2 minutes over, because it's a 42:51. So that's 13 seconds? 2:13 over it? And escaping level 6 is, like, all of the time. Not all of it, but a lot of it. Now what do we do?